So one of the unique features of Roger that separates it from all other microphones is its innovative adaptive behavior and performance in dynamic noise. The adaptive gain control in Roger estimates the noise floor and automatically adjusts its own gain to keep the speaker's voice above the noise floor. As the background noise increases, so does the speaker's voice. So this unique feature provides a better signal-to-noise ratio than other remote microphones out there, allowing the speaker's voice to stay above the noise floor, no matter how loud it gets. Roger has two types of adaptive behavior that you can configure in Phonak Target. We've got standard adaptive and dual adaptive. In standard adaptive, when the Roger microphone detects noise that goes louder than 56 decibels, Roger will adaptively adjust its own signal by up to 20 decibels, while the hearing aid signal becomes unaffected. This is the default setting for all hearing instruments and cochlear implants that connect to Roger. Now, dual adaptive is an alternative behavior where the noise is measured from the hearing aid microphones instead, and both the Roger and the hearing aid microphone adjust its signal in response to the noise. So like before, when the noise level increases above 56 decibels, Roger will increase its own signal, firstly by up to 10 decibels. When the noise gets even louder, Roger will stay at the same signal volume and the hearing aid will attenuate by up to 10 decibels. So this dual behavior of both the Roger and the hearing aid allows you to maintain the same signal to noise ratio as the standard adaptive mode, but at a more comfortable level, which may be more beneficial in high noise environments.